It looks great. Trust me. With your new haircut, I can actually see your testicles growing. Come on.
Stand back.
No.
There's a hurricane coming through.
New haircut for the testicles? I can't wait to see that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you know that Stacy is Tess's new marketing person, and she's a marketing genius, too. Got this idea that Hulk Hogan has his Hulkamaniacs, and The Rock has the people, so Tess should have a name for his fans, and she has selected the fans to be called Testicles.
Yeah. She's a marketing genius.
That's one way to describe her.
What about this haircut we're about to see? Hey, maybe you and I could become Testicles, and she would... Well... Okay.
And making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Stacy Keibler, weighing in at 282 pounds, Test.
Well, he lost his mullet.
What?
A nice haircut. I don't know about this.
He almost shaved the testicles.
I don't know about his little slogan or his little logo business, but haircut I like. I like the ties. I like being in Cincinnati next Monday night. Monday night in Cincinnati.
I like his marketing director.
Monday night Raw live in Cincy.
Oh, baby.
Look forward to being there next Monday night.
She's a little cheeky.
Woo-hoo. Your eyes always go right for the buttocks, right?
Well, those they do, yes. You're right.
Well, I'll tell you what, we had some fireworks out here just a few moments ago that adds a little fuel to that fire tonight between Booker T and Kane meeting Triple H and Chris Jericho in our tag team main event.
Well, I want to know where Shawn Michaels is.
He's still here from what I mean, though.
Why didn't he come out when he was invited?
Well, maybe he's got a different plan. Shawn Michaels has been the rodeo once before, you know.
Yeah,
I'll tell you what, Tess has got some, certainly that young lady making some his plans for him as far as his marketing of his career is concerned. You know, people have said for years that Tess has got unlimited potential. But I've often said you can't buy groceries on potential. Somewhere along the way, you got to put that string of victories together. And Tess started out that way last week. We'll see if he can continue.
You know what, JR, to be honest with you, the string of victories is not as important as being marketed correctly. And look at that. Here's a marketing genius. She's got plans for Tess. Well, I just already started by shaving you. Well, not actually shaving, but put that new haircut on testicles. And look at that. All over the place. People are going nuts for this guy now.
Oh, are they? Yeah, they're having a parade. Well, we'll see. Like I said, I think there's no...
They're going nuts for him, JR.
Yeah, they're going nuts.
Come on,
Jeff. Yeah. There we go. Now let's get the floodgates on. Here they come. And the stomp's coming right to the gut of Hurricane Helms. Well, so far, the marketing person has got tested different tights. He's got him a different haircut. But you still got to get it done bell to bell.
A great name for all his fans, all the little testicles out there. That may be the most ingenious name that I've ever heard.
You want the little testicles yourself?
I'm a big testicle. I mean, let's face it, anybody can come up with a word like Hulkamaniacs or Hulk fans or Canaanites. I mean, come on, but testicles? That was brilliant. You know it was.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a first look at the Elimination Chamber, at least what we are allowed to show you from our general manager, Eric Bischoff. A little bit later here tonight, and there's a nice roll up by Hurricane. Tess rolled right through it. Power here. A lot of strength for this big guy. And Hurricane, former World Tag Team Champion, former Cruiserweight Champion. Now working those legs, trying to get this 6'7" competitor down to size.
I think you should contact Stacy and see if she can come up with some new marketing plan for you, JR.
Oh, no! Shot that one.
One!
Kick right to the head and
no! Guarantee first thing she did with that hat.
You think so? That's barbecue sauce still on his leg. What a beautiful kick that was.
When we talk about marketing and blueprints and things like that, you know, JR, just a few minutes, I'm gonna show you the blueprints for that Elimination Chamber. Where do you see that?
I think I alluded to that about 3 minutes ago, but see that as it may.
Stacy here,
close.
Oh!
I don't think quite think that's gonna work. I could throw water on the Hurricane's fire here, but that choke slamming a guy that's 6 inches taller than you, I don't think gonna get it.
Oh, look at this. Hey, wait a minute.
Nice move by Tyson. Right. Hurricane falling off the back of Tess, right up to the apron. Nice neck breaker.
He'll never be a testicle. Come on. Good catch. He's also a good ball player.
He's that.
Oh, man. Ball player.
What a devastating maneuver.
Look at the devastating.
Here is your winner, Tess.
Well, I'll tell you what, Stacy's got a. He's got a pretty good marketing plan. Like I said, there's no better reason to support someone than when they win.
Listen.
Test has a big announcement to make.
Uh-oh.
What could this be?
Oh, Nanny, come on. Just listen to her.
Like he's whining.
She's got you on a roll. He needs to pay close attention to what she's saying. Yeah, say it. Oh, this has got to be great. Oh, my gosh. I'd say anything right now.
Woo-hoo. You're right. Bad checks.
You're lying. How can you resist that? Yeah, here you go. You got that right.
He's been convinced whatever it is.
I love my testicles.
That's perfect. Look at all the testicles out there going nuts.
Next thing you know,
oh my.
Well, how do you do? Next thing you know, we're going to be seeing t-shirts and caps and everything else.
With testicles on them.
That's what I suspect.
Take a look at that.
Got to believe that's where it's headed.
A big victory, but not nearly as important as the marketing plans she's got in store for. Oh, my gosh, is she ever hot.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, on Sunday, November the 17th, in the sold-out Madison Square Garden, New York City, will be the Survivor Series. On pay-per-view, and King, the first ever, the creation of Eric Bischoff, the Elimination Chamber.
The Elimination Chamber, JR. Everybody wants to see it. Everybody's wondering about it. It's going to be one of the most devastating and dangerous matches that could ever be imagined.
Let's take a look at what we can show you of the Elimination Chamber.
At Survivor Series, you will bear witness to the Elimination Chamber.
What the hell is that?
An ingenious creation.
The Elimination
from the mind of Eric Bischoff. Six Raw Superstars.
The Elimination
for the
Chamber.
World Heavyweight title.
At Survivor Series. The Elimination Chamber.
The Elimination Chamber.
These men may never be the same